The brain is the most complex thing we know of, and studying it is fascinating because it provides a never-ending source of puzzles, and scientists love to solve puzzles. But the stakes are higher here with the brain because the function of the brain is the essence of who we are as human beings, so understanding the brain is understanding ourselves. My name is Rick Born. I'm a professor of neurobiology at Harvard Medical School, and my lab studies how we see. We're actually interested really in reverse engineering the brain, but the visual system is a particularly good place to try to do this because we understand a lot about the basics of vision, like how it is that we're so good at discriminating different objects or different colors. And knowing these things is a big advantage when we then go into the brain and try to understand the circuits that endow us with this amazing ability. Because the brain is so complex, when it fails, it often does so in spectacular and bizarre ways. Think of the symptoms of someone with schizophrenia, for example. But of course, because it's the essence of the person, it's a very devastating disease. And so we don't tend to treat people with brain disorders the same way that we treat people with, for example, kidney disorders. And so understanding how the brain works is important, not just for devising better treatments for these diseases, but for also humanizing our view of them and our treatment of these people.